a splendid show. Never have I seen a swordsman dance with such grace and skill. The goddess must have seen fit to grant him a sliver of her strength. Perhaps his dreams of becoming a hero may yet be fulfilled. Now then, hail and well met, noble Alfred. Though I am but a humble fool, some talent in divination do I possess. Anything you wish to know, I shall gladly reveal. What is the future, if not the product of choices past? Each a fork in the road. None can divine the conclusion of every path. And yet, all tales that begin with a chance encounter share the same end. A tearful farewell. Well, that's enough of my blethering. It's time we set the stage anew.
May mine infernal fangs find their mark and taste of your flesh!
As Alfred fought, his fate ever in the balance, till at last he proved his worth. Was it the memories of those he'd left behind, perhaps, that granted him the strength of will to persevere? Now, without further ado, friends, lend me your ears. Our aspiring heroes and indomitable princess's tale draws to a close. Only one act remains. Parting is, indeed, such sweet sorrow. But as they say, all good things must come to an end. Though it is our wish that this tale remain with you long after we are gone. So, my friends, will you join us in our conquest of despair? Spectacular! Though our tale be loveless named, we may yet restore hope to this heartbroken world. The Dragon King Varvados fears only true love, and so our hero Alfred will reveal to him its power. He will go to his beloved and proclaim their blessed bond with a kiss. Now, stand before your soulmate and let the world know your heart.
My love.
Alfred.
Cease this charade. Love is not but an illusion.
Goddess above, Let my blade strike true!
Bereft of wings and broken, I consign you to the abyss.
An inspiring victory, truly. Proof that love indeed conquers all, is it not?
What awaits you at journey's end, I wonder? Will the goddess grant you her blessing? Or will the flames of vengeance consume you? All shall be revealed, O puppet of fate. So dance while you still have time. Dance till your frayed strings break, and you can dance no more.
Alfried, look. Must you go?
Those I hold dear are waiting.
I don't understand. I cannot. But please be safe.
Rest assured, I shall return. You needn't promise that you'll wait, for I know that I will find you here.
Drew you towards me. Could it be chance? gang. That was a fun way to kill some time. But, anybody know why Aerith was singing?
Attention! The Sky Wheel will be closing soon. Please line up and have your ticket ready.
What do you say, lads? Feel like going up, up and away?
Hell yeah! Ain't my usual ride, but she'll do.